Hello everyone, I am Dr. Anshu Mishra. I'm a cosmetic and plastic surgeon, and today I'm going to talk about the procedure tummy tuck, which is also known as abdominoplasty. So what does this procedure mean? As the name implies, it tucks the tummy and it gives your tummy a flatter appearance. So it entails removal of the excess loose hanging skin, removal of excess fat, and tightening of your abdominal muscles to give contour to your body. The incision is generally given in the lower part of your abdomen in the hidden area. The skin flap is raised, the excess skin, loose skin is excised, navel gets a new position, tightening of the muscle is done, and the skin is redraped back for a better contour. So what is the reason that the skin in such patients never shrinks? This is because whenever the skin stretches, either after pregnancy or after weight gain, the elastic fibers which are present in the skin, they stretch and they become weak, rendering the skin inelastic. So by whatever means the patient tries, the skin never shrinks. And this can also only be done by abdominoplasty or tummy tuck procedure. One very important point that I would like to highlight here is that the patients who just opt for liposuction instead of abdominoplasty, they should understand that if a patient has loose hanging skin, liposuction doing alone can aggravate the problem. And the result, the correct treatment here is lipoabdominoplasty. The result of abdominoplasty procedure is generally gratifying, and it definitely boosts the confidence of the patient.